I have a better question. How come nobody knows Count Yogi's name? How do so many golfers know Mo Norman's name, but they don't know Count Yogi's name? What's going on? Is it some conspiracy against Yogi? I mean, the dude has been around. The dude was famous in his day. So that's what I don't understand, is how is this dude not known? How is a dude that swings like this not known? And he's got accomplishments. He's got way more accomplishments than Mo Norman, you know, in terms of early golf. You know, he was in the paper all the time in the 20s, 30s, and 40s. So there's some weird conspiracy or something to keep Count Yogi unknown, but that's not going to last. And maybe it's because you don't need teachers. When you take this method, all you need is the books, the platform, and the videos of Yogi. And it helps to talk to people. Like, I learn a lot when I talk to Andrew. And I can't wait to talk to Enar about the swing and all. But you learn it self-teaching and you graduate too. You don't need a pro after a certain point. You don't always have to tweak your swing. So maybe it was market forces.